We cannot lift a car by a single human being, but by the helping of this jack, we can lift any of the car easily. And it is simple to use. This is a pendulum clock. To do oscillation of pendulum bar, it rotates the wheel and it makes a tic-tac sound. And the same rod also connects the upper rotating gear by a simple lever. And it rotates the clock face and it sounds a current time. And this is the way how pendulum clock works. This is an orange. Just cut it from the center in a two part. And this is a juicer which has met in a two part. One is the upper part and other one is the lower part. Now take a one part of orange and put it on the top of the juicer. Then press it and twist it. Now take the upper part of the juicer which has a pulp of orange, and in the lower part we are having a fresh orange juice. Now pour it in a glass and drink it. Now as you see, it is very easy to use. This is a doorbell. It works on a basic principle of electromagnetism. It is simple to use. When the switch is pressed, the piston oscillates to and fro and strike the aluminum tray, and it makes a sound. That is how doorbell works.
This is the leveling tape. It is used to check whether the beam is inclined or not. If yes, so how much degree? This is the calculator. This is used for all types of big and small calculations. This is the hinge, which is used in all types of moving parts. Without it would be very difficult to move the heavyweight object. Charger. It is used to charge the any kind of devices. Here iPhone charger is shown, which is used to charge the iPhone.